This video is for J&J Tubular. We're going to be testing this burner on three different fuels today to get some specifications and just to kind of show the customer what this thing can do. So, that's pretty impressive. Okay, Kris, so what we just seen there is something that's typical in this process. I have never used this nozzle on the Godzilla burner, the dual spud. Now, as you've seen, this nozzle works great on the Dragon. However, the geometry of this burner here does not do so well. They're just not compatible. So what I've done is set you up with another high performance nozzle. This is a high output nozzle, and it is more suitable for this particular setup. It lights so much easier. The other nozzle works, but you don't have that light it like a candle effect. You have to kind of let it warm up, and you got to tinker with it, and I don't want you to have to do that, man. I want you to just be able to light this thing like it's nothing. And this is the nozzle that's going to do that for you. We'll look at the specifications and the differences. I haven't done the numbers yet, but it looked like this nozzle was outperforming the other nozzle anyway.
So.
we're in good shape there. So for the most part, Kris, I think that's what we need to do, brother, is go with this nozzle right here. I'm gonna swap this valve out for you most likely and put this large 3/8 valve on here, because in winter time you're not gonna see this kind of performance without the big hardware and the big hose. Changing hose size is a huge issue. Like this little hose here would not work in winter. You would not get the performance we've seen. You need something big and fat, even up to 3/4 inch when the oil is really cold. So there you have it, fellas. I'm done screwing with this thing finally. I got a little worried there when I first fired it up and it didn't work quite as well as I'm used to.